And that breaking news, authorities in Kentucky looking for a man accused of gunning down a police officer. This happened in Hopkinsville. That's about 2.5 hours southwest of Louisville. Police say the suspect, 35-year-old James Kenneth DeCourcy, was impersonating law enforcement when he tried to pull over Officer Philip Meacham. Officials say DeCourcy shot and killed Meacham, who was off duty. DeCourcy remains on the run right now. Police are asking anyone who sees him to call 911.